I'd say there's several opportunities. I'd like to quote my Secretary of Agriculture, who has said, we live in the best neighborhood on the planet, and we need to behave that way. So getting to know, working with the ministers or their surrogates, heads of delegation, I think is so critical to keep this wonderful Western Hemisphere, which is so aligned on so many things, not the least being its propensity to adopt technologies, grow more and better and more wholesome food. I think that is perhaps the best reason to be here.